outside of the goat cheeses. And the chicken is so nice and tender.
The smoked gouda makes the sandwich
really, really yummy.
How many goat cheeses can you smash in one sitting? 4 or 5?
Really?
Yeah.
Jazzy.
Beef brisket.
More arms.
Really high quality, really tender.
This is a pretty perfect sandwich, is it not?
It is.
I have the s'mores.
More arms.
A chocolate spread most Italian kids grew up on. That's a
hell of arms.
Fantastic.
The raspberry topping is incredible.
This is the most delicious dessert I've ever had in my life. It's everything that I love.
We are making the cheesecake goat cheese. All our desserts are dipped in our creme brulee French toast batter, which we're going to make now. So we'll start with some powdered sugar, fresh piece of orange juice, vanilla extract. We'll get you to zest the orange as well, eggs. We're going to add the cream in there. Put this into a squeeze bottle. We start with the Texas white. We'll take our cheesecake puffs.
Is there a reason they're frozen yet?
Yes. Because we're going to be pressing them, you want them to be at a perfect temperature so they're nice and cool on the inside and the outside is just starting to melt. Put the raspberry spread on there.
What's in there other than raspberry?
Raspberry, sugar, water, ground cracker dust.
This is going to be good.
French toast batter that we made earlier.
Yeah.
Put the sandwich right on top. One more French toast batter. Now we're going to press it.
Oh, I like this one.
You got to cut it. Oh, sweet. A little icing sugar. We're good to go.
Cheesecake, it's so creamy, kind of melty, but with the raspberry and the French toast. Wow, I would never have thought to put those together. So good.
That's so yummy. The batter is so flavorful. The orange zest and the orange juice in there plays against the raspberry coulis because it's got a little tartness. The cheesecake, it's a little warm, but it still has that bite to it. That is a good way to end a meal. This place is very inspiring. Kids, if you dream it, you can eat it. In a grilled cheese. You gotta eat here.
Twisted egg, but food is so wonderful.
Super indulgent.
It's kind of ridiculous. Macaroni and cheese patties with...